When you bring together data from spreadsheets, on-premise databases, and the cloud in SAP Analytics Cloud, and visualize that data in stories, you can take advantage of Excel-like features on grid pages. But what if you just prefer working directly in Excel? Or you want to mash up models with local data that you don't want to upload to SAP Analytics Cloud? Well, we've got some good news for you. The SAP Analytics Cloud add-in for Microsoft Office is now available.
Integrated with Office 365, this add-in lets you format, analyze, and enrich your data based on the latest content from the SAP Analytics Cloud platform. Once you've logged on to an SAP Analytics Cloud tenant, you can insert data from one or more existing models, to take advantage of SAP Analytics Cloud functionality, like adding or removing dimensions and measures to analyze your data, applying filters, drilling up and down in hierarchies, sorting members and values, and showing totals for rows and columns. For planning models, you can change values in your Excel worksheet in mass data entry mode, either directly or by combining them with other data that hasn't been modeled in SAP Analytics Cloud. Process the data to update all accounts based on your entries, and then publish your changes when you're ready to update the source model.
Ready to try it for yourself? Activate the SAP Analytics Cloud add-in for Microsoft Office and get started today.